I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
From the Tour Nation Productions studio, here is anchor Isaiah Courtney.
Reporting from the worldwide headquarters of Tour Nation Productions, located at Ball High School in Galveston, Texas, welcome to the award-winning Good Morning Ball High. I'm Isaiah Courtney. Attention all seniors, all colleges, we need a final transcript with a graduation date. Please come by the registrar's office and see Ms. Foley or Ms. Alcocer to fill out a red final transcript request form. There will be a 2019 cross-country interest meeting this afternoon at 3:45 in Coach Elias' room, room 2046. For further information, see Coach Elias. Attention all students, regarding credit by exam or otherwise known as CBE, if you fail to earn a credit in English 1, English 2, Algebra 1, US History, or Biology, but pass the STAR test for that class, you can earn your credit back by taking a STAR CBE exam. STAR CBEs will be administered today immediately after school. Students are allowed to take 2 STAR CBEs per day. Did you drop band after middle school? Do you want to be a part of the Ball High School band? If you answered yes to all of those questions, then you should contact Mr. Farrell before the end of the school year to see if you would be a good addition to the band program. All members must be able to read music and perform on a band instrument. The Teachers vs. Students basketball game is here again. It will be held tomorrow during pep rally schedule. Come watch the teachers defeat the seniors. Or not. Tickets will be on sale in the cafeteria for only $1. Get yours today before they are sold out. And on today's national calendar, it's National Taffy Day. Now stay tuned for today's Time Rewind, courtesy of our good friend, Dave Mendel.
It's Time Rewind from May 23rd. In 1934, one of the nation's most spectacular manhunts ends in a hail of bullets. Police officers shoot and kill outlaws Bonnie Parker and Clyde Barrow while they drive their stolen car into an ambush in Louisiana. Another bad guy is stopped on this day in 1960 as Israeli authorities announce the capture of Nazi war criminal Adolf Eichmann in Argentina. Musically speaking, George Harrison's tribute to John Lennon debuts on the Billboard Hot 100 in 1981. Harrison got a little help from his friends Paul and Linda McCartney and Ringo Starr on the recording. The Everly Brothers park Kathy's Clown at number one for 5 weeks in 1960. Song becomes the Everly's biggest hit and final number one. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.
In addition to the website, Time Rewind can also be found on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Check it out for even more pop culture and trivia. I'm Isaiah, and have a terrific day.